Good morning everyone, this is Devi from Little Hearts Publications. Today I am going to teach science subject from class 1, lesson 3, uses of plants. So plants have many uses for us, and plants also help both human beings and animals. So what do plants give for human beings and animals? As they depend on these plants, we get many things from plants. Yes. So plants produce food to living things like human beings and animals. So, and also plants give us oxygen. Plants give us oxygen. Human beings and animals both need this oxygen. Yes. And also we get many things. What are the other things which we get from plants? We get food grains. Okay. Food grains. Food grains are also called as cereals. Okay. We get pulses, fruits, vegetables. Vegetables, medicines. Medicines, and also we get many things like wood, which is used to make furniture, and also we get gum and some other things from these plants. Yes. And also first we are going to learn in detail about each and everything. Now first we'll discuss about cereals. Okay. Cereals are known as food grains. So what are the plants which come under the cereals or food grains? Examples are maize, rice, okay, and one more thing is wheat. These are the examples of cereals, and these are grains. So these cereals are also known as food grains. And next we are going to discuss about fruits. So as you know, and you like many different kinds of fruits, we'll just discuss examples of fruits: apple, mango, papaya, guava. Okay. When we look at these fruits, you can understand that fruits are of different kinds and different shapes, and also fruits give us good health. Give us good health. Okay. So these are the examples of fruits. And next we are going to discuss about vegetables. Yes. What are the examples of vegetables? Tomato, potato, all the gourds. Okay. Bottle gourd and snake gourd. These are the examples of a ridge gourd. These are some vegetables. And you can also write cabbage, cauliflower, etc. These all come under examples of these vegetables. Okay. So these vegetables are the different parts of a plant. See, this tomato is a fruit. Cabbage is a leafy vegetable. Cauliflower is a flower. And potato is a stem. And this gourds come under fruits. Yes. We'll go to the next topic. That is leafy vegetables. Yes. leafy vegetables. Okay, what are the examples of leafy vegetables? Spinach, lettuce, cabbage. Okay, and also there is one more example, sorrel. Okay, these are examples of leafy vegetables. Yes, and next we'll come to the next topic, that is spices. These are also the parts of a plant in which the food is stored here. Spices. Okay, what spices do we get from plants? So all spices are the ingredients which are used to give flavor or aroma, or you can say good smell or good taste. Okay, so these ingredients are used in different recipes. Yes, we'll see what are the examples of these spices. Chilli, pepper, clove, okay, cardamom, etc. These are spices. Yes, and also if you look into your kitchen, you have some more things. Turmeric. Yes, ginger. Okay, these are some examples, and these are also different parts of the plants. Okay, the next topic is pulses. Yes, pulses. So what are pulses? Pulses are the seeds which we get from some fruits. Yes, and these pulses give us more energy, means strength. Give strength. Yes, so pulses are of different kinds. We'll see the examples of them. Black gram, green grams, red lentils. Okay, red lentils, chickpeas, Bengal gram. Okay, Bengal gram. These are examples of pulses. If we eat this, they give us strength. They help us to grow. Yes, and next one is oil seeds. Yes, what are oil seeds? In the name you can understand seeds. These oil seeds are the seeds of many kinds of plants which give us oils. What do we get? We get oils. So oils are made from these seeds. Okay, so what are the examples of these oils? Ground nuts, then mustard seeds, groundnut seeds, then sesame seeds. Okay, and also you get from sunflower seeds, we get sunflower oil. So these all oils we use to cook, so they are edible. They are known as edible seeds or edible oil. Okay, which we edible oils or edible seeds. Yes, and next one we are going to discuss about juices and drinks. juices and drinks. So first we'll discuss about juices. Okay, juices. You know, how do we prepare juices? With the help of fruits. Fruits automatically, it obviously we use fruits to make juices. So which kind of fruit juices we take frequently? Orange, pineapple, then grapes, then pomegranate, okay, these are examples of some fruit juices. And also one stem, we take sugar cane juice. So where do we get sugar cane juice? From sugar cane stem. Okay, when we squeeze this stem, we get some juice. And this sugar cane juice is used to obtain sugar from sugar cane juice. Yes. When so, how this sugar cane juice is made into sugar? When we crush this sugar cane into machines, juice is collected. This juice is in the factories, they go under step by step, and then sugar is obtained. Yes. And next we'll discuss the topic drinks. Okay, drinks. So what are drinks? Most of your parents or elders, they take tea and coffee. So tea is made from tea leaves. Where do we get tea leaves? From tea plant. Yes. So and coffee we get from coffee seeds, and this coffee seeds we get from coffee plant. This coffee seeds and tea, this both these is used as refreshment or refreshing our mind in the early morning. That's why this tea and coffee, or tea leaves and coffee seeds, are known as beverages. Okay, it may be taken in the morning or in the evening also. Yes. So the pictures which are given here, you can see here, this is coffee plant and this is tea leaves and sugar cane. Sugar is obtained from sugar cane stem. Yes. If you go back in your page number 23, look here. This is sunflower, and in middle you can get some seeds. These seeds are crushed or processed to get sunflower oil, as we get these seeds from flower. Yes. And there are exercises in page number 25 and 26. And what's this worksheet will be sent through WhatsApp. Thank you.